first, I have the hip to one side. If I just try to break it from here, now I'm on an awkward position to step down. So what I like to do is, I use my foot on the floor, look, to start switching the position of my hip. Boom, I broke the grip. It's hard for him to get out of here because of all that tension. Now, as I start moving my hip back in, I put his hand on my pocket. Let him move out of there, Mike. It's hard, because all my weight is on his arms. Then I lock it, and immediately, I chase his grip.